When I started my journey around 32 years back, I had never thought that I will be coming in this profession. I was interested to learn how to take care of my skin. I learned the skill. I realized that these treatments are very effective, and I was very inspired to help other people who were in the same boat and could not look after themselves. When I started in Bangalore, it was just multiplying like anything because they were finding my treatments very effective and we could not handle the clientele. And that's how I thought of starting Bodycraft. I realized that most of the girls who were joining me, they knew the skill, but there was no formal education for them. It became my motto to teach them more and more, make them more groomed. And it's beautiful to see them so confident. They all are experts and they are absolutely different people now. Over the time, I have seen so much of change. So not only my clients or people who are visiting us, even my girls, they are well groomed. They all are working. They are independent. They have the power of spending and they are leading a happy life. These are the women who are in progress. We try to do everything. We try to look after the family and you never prioritize yourself. And I feel you are the most important person in your life. Give importance to yourself, look beautiful and feel beautiful.